Hello everybody, Striker here. Welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. And I am much closer into the base. Ooh, is that possibly Dragon Bones? Huh, let's go check it out. That'd be kinda cool if we can get Dragon Bones. But yeah, look at this place. This place is massive. Look at that. I've already killed one of the stragglers that was up. Actually, I actually killed two of them. One came close a little to me as I was putting my little hut down, I guess you'd say. And he came up to me and started attacking me. So I definitely know they're aggressive. Because he came from this area, and when I got closer, there was another one here, and I just got done killing him. Her. It. Whatever. So, anyways. Let's go see what we can expect. Go check it out. If there's anything good. I already see a box and a guy. An archer guy. Ooh, I can't loot him. Sweet. Hey! I need your hide. Thank you. Hey, see. Who's screaming? Must be up there. I can hear something moving up there. Let's check out the treasure over here. Ooh. Ooh. Handy glass. Yes. Where is he? Oh. Ah, he's a spear like me. Too bad, mine's better. Ouch.
Kill the others. To go hang themselves.
You're all twisted and mangled, man. How the hell are you even talking? What's your last words? Something's flopping over here. Someone jerking off over here. Ooh, treasure. Don't mind if I do. She got a lot of prison cages. That's the last of them, and now I can move on to the eggs. I actually got myself some more of these things from the two guys I just killed. One had seed soup and meat strips. And that's I've already had them before and I wasn't paying attention. But that's okay. We got more. I think I might go up. Something kind of gargled at me out here.
Start running now, and I won't have to kill ya.
Okay, I'm not running, but.
Tell the others to go hang themselves.
Go hang themselves. All right, I'll be sure to tell them. After I take your hide. There you go. Easy peasy. Oh, I didn't know you were a guy. What'd you say? I didn't know you were. Oh, God. That sounded like I broke his back. By the way, they told me to tell you to hang yourself. Hello? You okay, dude? Well, he's taking a nice lay down, and his leg is mangled, his foot is definitely mangled, he's jerking off as he's dead, as he's dying. It must be really comfy, man, look at that. Oh, he stopped. There we go. Treasure. Wow, there is a... Damn, this place is huge. Ow! That sounded like a snake. Well, you're trying to push me off, man. Look at that, you're stretching right there. Oh, whoa, what the hell? I'm killing everyone back here, and this person has no idea. Now, I'm being all sneaky. I wonder if they can hear me. Oh, it's a woman. Sorry, thought you were a guy. Couldn't tell from the map. Be a total beast with my trusty scythe. And, I'm not too badly hurt, but I'll go ahead and take it. Let's see what we can find here. Any more bad hombres? Any goodies? It gets darker as I get up here. It must be nice and shady. Must be fun to relax over here. We should check inside these barrels. The guy is awfully a lot of them. Might find some gunpowder. Maybe. Hello. Ooh, you are dancing. Ow! Hey, that's cheating. I cannot see. Fuck was that? It shot me straight up. Oh my god, now I am going to die. Ooh, that was a mighty close one. That was bullshit. It would not let me out. And I was trying to jump out, and it felt like I dropped almost 100 feet down. So I guess it kind of like glitched me and shot me up to the tip of the tent, I guess, and then dropped me. That's horseshit. Let's go ahead and regenerate. That lady caused me to bleed, and she's a dancer. But I'm so far away from a pain wheel, whatever you call it. The wheel of pain, yeah. God. Jeez, it's been a long day. I take two of them? I do. I gotta take two of them just to regenerate. Well, now. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Lady, please. Hey! God damn, I didn't get a chance to even swing. Ah! There. do that. That seems to work. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh! Good time I made the bed. Select bomb point. Oh shit, I think I forgot to select it, didn't I? So where am I at this time? Well. That ain't too bad. Probably... there. This time, I think this is different because I don't have all my stuff this time. So I need to get in there and get my shit. Hopefully no one kind of like... yeah, everything's gone. Oh my god. You don't see nothing. Oh. Whoa. No, 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 no. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, really? I don't have time with you. Okay, they didn't respond. That's good. Up this way. Yeah, yeah, their body is still here. Mine looks like she's petrified. Huh. Hopefully no one followed me up here. Doesn't look like it. Damn, I'm pushing all kinds of buttons. Go over here. Oh, my armor. Oh no. I get this all back and running. These garble shit. Don't need it. Should have used my gas bomb, I wasn't thinking. But now I can. Hopefully. There. Back to normal. Cut my own body, so I don't leave evidence behind. Man, that was a tough dancer, I give you that. Shit, she was kicking my ass. Let's see any treasures up here? Because god damn. Ooh, a metal box. Yes. Goodies. Lots and lots. And this place goes up and up and up. I really got to heal. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Drop you. You there. You there. You there. And you there. There we go. Just gotta find more of those limbs. Okay, I guess we're good. Okay, so it did combine it. Okay, good. I think that's good. Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna just stand there. Gave me nothing but your flesh, dude. I need to hide. So what was up here? Ooh, two treasure boxes. Yes. Is this it? No more? Looks like there will be probably more. Couple of drop point. So I guess it might loop around, maybe? I don't know. Oh my god. I lost on the thing. Yeah, I almost about dropped to my death. At least none of them respawned up here. That's a good thing. They have down below. What the hell? Oh! Okay. Hey! Oh shit, this is a bad idea. Ow! Damn, oh my god! It's not such a good day. Oh god, I'm getting shot from everywhere!
Look at the songs.
Now, oh my god, if it didn't cause no bleed damage, I would have been screwed. Flesh. So now, probably from all the, his body just kind of up and left. Kind of hate when they do that. Just disappear. Drop you. Definitely drop you. Drop you. Drop you. You as well. Hide, damn. I bet you I can make it lighter by turning them into twine. Wow, 41. Of course it gets dark. There we go. Of course, it gets dark. I think I might go to a different place. This is a nice area. Probably even, actually I could probably build a, I should build it right out there. and drag them there. Or I don't know if I could actually build it close by. No, I probably can't. Build a wheel of pain. And capture some of these thralls, because they're actually pretty good. Some high level ones. Of course, knocking them out is going to be one hell of a challenge. And it just got dark again. Wow. I'm gonna go stand over here then. It's a nice place. I mean, nothing to bother me. Until they respawn and come back, then, yeah. We might have an issue. Or I might just head back. Of course, then I might respawn. Let's see. While we wait until day. Oh my god, that's a lot of skulls. Oh, that's 5. That's good, because I need actually quite a bit of twine. 7. 2. I don't have a bow, just have a bunch of arrows. Ingots. Bones. Drop it. I probably should make it back to my box so I can unload the heavy stuff and come back. Of course, and then it's fill up again. Actually, how much is it to make? Actually, because I don't have the second one of the Wheel of Pain. Wrong one. Got a lot of twine. I just need iron bars. Well, I do have 50, and he just needs 100. So I think I got another 50 at the back of the thing. I just need a lot of stone, not too hard to get. Wood. I think I'm burning quite a bit of them. And stuff like that. Well, this has been one hell of a fight right here. That went till morning. Let's see. Shit, yeah. Let's drink some water. Okay, so when it gets morning, we're gonna take that boat out there, guys. Yes. Let's try to. So we'll probably go and explore up over there. Oh my god, why is it that it's dark longer than this day? That's so stupid. Maybe I need to like reset, because after a few updates I did mention if you reset it would fix some of the issues. I bet you that's what I have to do because of it. I mean, at least I haven't gotten too far into the game. Just been mostly exploring. That's okay. Because you kind of want to, you know, get the hang of it, know what to do. Kind of like a basic training. Seems like I'm warm. Actually, that's a kind of good thing. If you find a thrall camp and they have a campfire, stand next to it. I don't know if it actually really counts, but heh. Kind of does in a way. Well, I guess we can, journal. Let's see. Ooh. Actually, did quite a few things. Got no affection. Got quite a bit of points. Hard worker. Harvest resources. Oh. I think I need to do this one. Oh, that one actually would really help. Because I won't be as crippled. Let's go ahead and put it on this one so I can hold more. Okay, there you go. About this one. I got 22. I don't think I can actually upgrade anything. Not at least, not yet. Make us have a little better hut. Yep. Ooh, now this would be kinda nice, getting some new candles. Look at these ones. Ooh. Witchfire. Hmm. That would be nice. Oh, good. It's morning. Now I can tackle that one place over here. Jeez, look at that, there's more shipwrecks. Oh, roars. Don't see you, mister. Oh, you must be up there. Oh, enjoy that. Enjoy being up there. Ow. Oh, an archer, level 2. Quite a bit of stuff right here. Oh. Let me do that. Oh, lots of hide, yes. I heard a bunch of chains around. That could be these things. On the edge, doesn't it? Any more treasure? No? These are some actually nice outposts. Definitely gotta make it back so I can. Jesus Christ. There we go. Why the lag? So laggy. Oh my god, really? Oh shit, come on. Oh my god. The lag, god damn. I'm like, not even touching this place. Well, let's go this way, because apparently it's not letting me out. And that's a weird climb in the fence. I let her behind the guy. You did. You aggressive? Yep. Hard to tell. Level 3, huh? Apparently I'm a level 3. Because you died really fast. Well then, to the big boat, because over there, it doesn't look like there'd be any kind of, oh wait, that's those dragon bones. Yes, I think they're dragon bones. Look at that. whale bones, probably. But look at that, that is a huge. Kind of like Sinbad type huge. Can I harvest it? Oh, I didn't mean to do that, you dumb shit. You can't harvest, I'm just here for decoration. Oh well. To the big ship. Whoa, my god. Yeah, I know you. Just hold your sword at me. It's like a motor. I should drop some of the stuff because I know I'm gonna be over encumbered. Right. Hold on to the. Man, there's just so many things at once. Yeah. I can always get them again. No biggie. Lost Boodle. Where's the other one? Oh. Boom. This should make it a lot better. There we go. Much, much, much better. Damn. That's a Viking ship, I believe. Oh boy. That was a mighty close one, I'd say. Okay, it is starting to get laggy, probably because I'm in a new area, ship is trying to probably render. Who is yelling? You. What are you doing? You holding your bow, man? It looks like you're holding it kind of crooked, don't you think? Okay, good. What do we have here? Oh, I'm going to get your treasure. It's another one, too. Ooh! I got myself a gold bar! Got three of them. Nice. Where'd he go?
Start running now, and I won't have to kill you.
Hey, you got a name.
You bastard.
I know, I'm sorry. You are rank one, I'm pretty sure you are not gonna live much longer. Is that you standing there? And you did threaten me, so. I mean, you kinda gave me actually more of a warning. But. I want to explore. And you gave me no choice. So sorry. Yeah, there's something going on because I'm getting more thirstier than ever before. Because I was not getting thirsty this much. Or at least not super fast. You are a cook. I poke you. Apparently. What the hell? It is. Yeah. I gotta take a look into it. Something is freaking the fuck out. I gotta hide from the cook. And let's see, any treasures? Any treasure? Oh, come on, cook. No treasures. Wow. This is kinda nice. I don't know how many people died trying to build this bridge. Oh. Hello. Major Heine. Just kidding. Just kidding. Was I already up there? I don't think so. No, I wasn't. I was down one floor. Nothing. No treasures. Pretty bad, big, very big ass boat. I definitely know they skinned it to death just to make a home. Of course, you would when you're kind of shipwrecked, so it makes sense. I don't want strength, I want to lose all my stamina. Dancer! Oh, level 3, you may kill me. Wow, his body disappeared and then it reappeared. Nope, nope. Give me that. And you, give me that. And you, give me that. Oh, yep, nice cannon. Oh, look at that, I am covered in blood. Perfect for the witch doctor. Made a perfect surgery. Your leg was a little splinted, so I had to cut it. Let's check our stuff because I am getting kind of over encumbered. Close to it. Gold bars. Oh, man. It's just rare to come across. 5. Let's move these up here. I wonder if you can drink that. I don't think you can. So we can kind of like a maybe, or if you can make like a better drink pouch. That's good enough. Well, now I'm a little bit less. Anybody here? Yoo-hoo. Nobody here, but there is treasure. Yummy, yummy treasure.
Just as me cutlass was growing rusty.
Don't fall. I am high up as it is. Well, if I did fall, I'd probably land in the water, but if the water is kind of shallow, it will break my legs. Oh, look at that person. He's just standing there admiring the wasteland he created. Gave a shield, it is. Come on, open up your shield. You made a mistake. Oh! Yep. There you go. It's like you keep hacking. I want to make sure I got every bit of it. You never know. It might come in handy. I definitely need to head back and unload this stuff. Holy shit. Don't need your severed arms. Just need my... Why the hell did you pull that out? Yeah, I'm gonna get full. We're gonna try. We're gonna try and make it. Cause the guy right here. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh, he broke my armor. Why can't I? There we go. That's weird. There we go. Not getting anything out of him. Didn't mean to do that. I wanted to do that. Okay, well, my armor broke. I kind of figured my headpiece would break. We're gonna still continue, because we gotta make it to the top. Captain's quarters.
Hands where I can see them, matey.
Of course, you have to come over here. No! Oh, come on. Oh, this... oh my god. Oh my god! Fucking hell! Well, I kind of hate that. That it is. It was very laggy. It was not letting me do anything. I tried jumping out and it wouldn't let me. Well, where am I at now? You were killed. I didn't kill myself. They pushed me, of course, I guess it kind of counted because they did push me right into the gas grenade. Damn it. Well, that was fun. It got a little bit tight there. I should probably never have threw him, but I was probably in no good shape. But I'm going to go back up there and get my stuff, and I'll see you guys in another episode of Conan Exiles. So, drop a like if you enjoyed the show. If you're new and all, don't forget to subscribe. I'm losing my place right now because that was kind of bullshit how that happened. I couldn't do anything. It kept hitting me and it kept encountering me for me to do anything. Like, I couldn't even block. Actually, I don't think there is a block. Well, you know, when you get hit like that and then you get like kind of like a ping pong, you know, back and forth. Can't do anything. You just gotta take it like a boss. I definitely need to make some better armor. So I'll see you guys in another episode of Conan Exiles. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.